One day, I was walking down the road when I came across an owl. The owl said, "Sir, why are you walking on this road? This road is only for animals." I told the owl, "I am an animal." He said, "No, you're not. You're a human." I said, "Oh no. No, sir. I'm a wolf." And then I growled really loud. So loud, in fact, he was afraid and he flew away.
Nothing but eyes. I took the fish out of his bowl. He said, "What you doing, man?"